All right, Luca Burgess, this guy, has been taking lessons from me for almost 3 years. He was only 7 when he started, and he could barely sit still for 20 minutes. That would be played through my entire workday if I didn't stop him. So for the past 7 months, Luca has been plugging away at a new skill called finger picking, which is when you throw your pick into the audience and you pluck the strings with your thumb and your fingers very rapidly, but one at a time. So today he's going to play one of the classic finger-picking tunes that everyone ought to know, Dust in the Wind. And he gets bonus points for singing at the same time, which I'm pretty sure is impossible, but Luca does it anyway.
Yeah. And this is my sister Juana. She plays violin and she's like playing this.
Dust in the wind.